access to information that might be in the session state, depending on your context. The context right now that I requested a page, it rendered a DOM that was just rendered at the browser, the web page or an Apex page, and I have access to the Apex.environment consciousness.